Now shortcut method, just a modified method of the direct form. Now let us assume A as the assumed mean. Is it clear? Therefore, DI now we can take it XI minus A, just to make more easy calculation part, okay, and we are also going to save the time for it. Now direct method used for what? Used for evaluating the standard deviation. So we use the direct method. It was square root for 1 upon n summation for fi and xi square. Remember, it is not whole square, only square of xi. Then subtracting from this 1 upon n summation for fi xi whole square. Now this was the direct method. Now we have just from here we got a di will be xi minus a. So earlier we were having in a table only xi. We were used to, for example, you were just multiplying fi and xi. Now in place of xi, what we are taking a new term, that is di, and di is what? Xi minus a. Okay, so standard deviation for, not for, standard deviation, let it be by shortcut method. Standard deviation by shortcut method. Now what we can write it? We can write it is equal to 1 upon n summation for fi di square minus 1 upon n fi di whole square. Okay, and where di, what we have to take it? Where di is this one and a is the assumed.